Just put the second coat of Q-cell over the indentation from when we cut out the surface of the board with a Dremel tool. I had a kink going across the front of the board. And we'll sand that off in a little while and go ahead and put a couple coats of glass on it. This is the leftover Q-cell that we mixed up. The cup it was in actually melted, and right now it is still really hot. Yeah, it's from Bethany Hamilton sanding the board. Yep. Thank you. Yeah, it's going off in the container. Oh no, it's still smoking. I don't know if you can see that.
Wow. 20 seconds ago that was in your hand. Ow!
It's coming off from the sides of the cup even. And it was mixed properly.
Hot jello.
Gotta get all the air bubbles out. It's on now. Hey guys, how you doing, man? A little surfing with a little igloo, huh? I'm assuming this thing floats, but I'm not gonna test that theory. Yeah, baby! Cold water here!